Hi friends, I am Dr. Vineet Govinda Gupta, MBBS MD, DM AIIMS New Delhi, and I am a cancer specialist or a medical oncologist. Friends, for many years we have been bringing our patients cutting edge cancer treatments like targeted therapy, immunotherapy and novel cancer research, and these treatments have been going on at our center in Gurgaon. And recently Artemis Hospital, which is a reputed hospital at Gurgaon, is also starting its new center in Delhi in the form of Artemis Hospital Light. And we are very proud to bring to our patients the same ethical, compassionate and modern cancer treatment in our Delhi center as well. And the goal will be again to give to our patients the best cancer care anywhere in the world at an affordable and accessible place. Friends, in recent years, unfortunately, cancer has come out as an important epidemic of the 21st century with increasing trends of cancer all over the world. Some of them are related to changes in people's lifestyle, others are related to increasing longevity of the population. Fortunately, advances in cancer treatment have kept in pace with this increase, and luckily with good treatment, majority of cancer patients are curable as of today. In fact, recent data suggests that 2/3 of all cancer patients can be cured if they have access to the latest and most cutting edge treatment. And new therapies like immunotherapies, targeted therapies, novel cancer surgeries, new radiation modalities and cancer clinical trials have the potential to cure an increasing number of patients in the coming years and decades, and we are very proud to bring all these technologies to the new center as well. So let's beat cancer together. Thank you.